I can't believe that I cut myself filming this. It's how mad DLC makes me. I'm fucking bleeding because of DLC.
Bottom, 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 bottom. Downloadable contents, a load of nonsense. I won't give them 1 cent. It wouldn't be conscientious. No. Encouraging dodgy ventures. Like when you've been robbed, you get your property straight back from the fences. I wanna know what the defense is, hence this musical census. Pay attention to community consensus to prevent this backlash of hashtags and truly contentious lambasts. E.g. I hope you're shoving your Prothean up your fallopean. No wonder the planet's becoming dystopian. Draconian, Napoleons, invoking pandemonium. And I might be blowing my own euphonium by quoting this, but I know I'm not the only one that's pissed. My data's trapped inside the disk, sat in lines of script, and I have to pay to take it out. What kind of shit is this? It's the DLC PLC, where we make money selling people things that were free. Welcome to the DLC PLC, where we charge you for things you bought previously.
No need to be dishonest. No. The incompleted product, a piece of bollocks. So please give me the pieces of it and leave my wallet. I need the dollars. But don't be extremely bothered. I'll probably buy the sequel of it. Cause that's the key, the reason it keeps on happening. It's obvious. If you pay them quits, they take the piss and get away with it. Until they're pinching all your paper like a paperclip.
And what would our forefathers have thought of horse armor? It's all rather an awful palaver. Yes. Perhaps I should make a call and talk to Obama.
Hello. You're causing drama, and according to the laws of karma, stir the water sure enough. Of course you'll taunt the poor piranhas. So try to pull my jaws apart, I'm sure you can't. I'm sinking my teeth into the greed inherently buried in DLC things. Hidden fees and prices surprising me like bee stings.
Is it any wonder we punters are seething at the
DLC PLC, where we make money selling people things that were free. Welcome to the DLC PLC, where we charge you for things you bought previously.
Now I mean,
I'm sorry, but verse 3 is only available in the premium version of this song. If you would like to acquire the premium version, then please bend over with your Visa, American Express, or MasterCard lodged tightly between your buttocks. Thank you for your continuing loyalty from everybody at the
DLC PLC, where we make money selling people things that were free. Welcome to the DLC PLC, where we charge you for things you bought previously. You see the DLC.
About it, whether it's good for the gaming community, whether it's good for the industry, what your thoughts about it are. Very keen to know.
Dumpo!
Dukulpe.
Fuck DLC!